Good morning, folks. Frank Zarrilla here at ZorTrades on Twitter and StockTwits. Today is the 15th of June, and I'm coming to you today with my bi-weekly stock recommendation, even though today I really don't have a recommendation, but I want to let you know exactly what I'm watching in this choppy market. Over the last month or so, we've been held hostage by overseas issues, and it just seems that we're going to be held hostage, maybe for a couple of days, maybe a couple of weeks, maybe the entire summer. I don't know. But what I do know is very simply that there's a lot of money going into TLT, the iShares Barclays 20-year Treasury bonds. To me, the TLT is acting like the new VIX. Every time there's a problem, there's an issue, people want to protect themselves or take advantage of volatility, they normally go long, you know, some type of VIX instrument. I think that people, instead of using the VIX, are using the TLT. As you can see here on this chart, courtesy of Yahoo, the red line is the S&P 500. Over the last month, the S&P 500 is virtually flat. The VIX is the green line. It's actually down, but the TLT, for some reason, is actually up roughly about 4%. So there's a lot of money going in there just for whatever reason. They want to park their money. They want to take advantage of some type of collapse, but I do believe that that money is very uncommitted, and I think the minute that something goes well overseas and the market rallies, the TLT will have an exaggerated move to the downside. Now, if you have a taxable account, you know, you can go short the TLT. What I'm looking at right now is very simply, this little line in the sand here is roughly 124.30. The TLT goes under that, I want to be short. And once it goes under that level and I want to be short, you're looking at probably a move down to 120. I'm looking more for 118, 117, okay? If, for example, you can't short because you have an IRA or you're an aggressive trader and you really want to push this trade, take a look at Tom Mary Victor, which is the pro shares times 3. When the TLT goes down, this goes up roughly times 3. And again, it's the same exact chart, just the opposite. Here, the range here is 5670, roughly 5675. It goes through that. You want to get long. So that's what I'm watching. That's my trade, and that's where I think, if we have any type of resolution, that's where I think you can make an extra amount of money, only because I believe there's a lot of uncommitted money going into the TLT. And when something positive happens, that money will come out of there, you know, in a very quick fashion. That's my opinion as of now. So take a look at the TLT. Something goes well, short it. Be well and trade them well.